Wait, doesn't Overwatch 2 have, what's it called, a story mode?
Supposed to.
Is it implemented? For this, you mainly just want to play characters with high DPS. Or a healer. You kill an enemy, they get frozen. You can unthaw your teammates with the interact button.
Okay. Cool.
I got hogged. I got hog hooked. What the fuck was that? I'm frozen. Unthaw me, Evan.
Ladies and gentlemen, where are you? We just landed in Geneva. Oh, it takes forever. Oh my gosh, bro.
You can also hide behind me, Evan.
Yeah, no, I didn't realize it took, like, literal ages.
Yeah, it does. Oh, that guy's actually playing support for this. What the hell? Oh, he's playing Kiriko, so... I guess that's kind of fair. High DPS support. Somebody unthaw me. This is actually going in. No way. Oh, I thought they were going to unthaw. Alright, we're kind of getting fucked. Like, I'm not gonna hold you. We are getting fucked. I love Broadhog. Oh my fuck. We just got raped. We just actually got raped. Holy shit. Let's run that back, Evan. Leave his group. Alright, let's run that back. This game mode is fun. We need a 4 stack though. Sunflower, no seeds in the bud, still don't trust bugs. Drop seeds on these niggas, they can't fuck with the boy. I'm dropping seeds on these bitches for the love of the sport. I'm dropping seeds, got these garden flowers popping, of course. I'm dropping seeds, motherfucker, Weezy baby the boy. Yo. My mother warned me that some niggas ain't my right hand. I trust her only my heart and that elder white man. His name is Clancy, I fancy him, gotta give him props. Nuts. He have the reason why dealerships even let me cop. So now I'm speeding and trying to drive away from the fact that she was right, so I triple left trying to double back. The streets are filled with some clues like how I ain't noticed that. Fuck it, I see some. You're live? In the cul-de-sac. I'll pull up, get out, what up? Ash is streaming. I didn't even notice that. What?
I'm pacing so hard right now. If I don't leave, I'ma get stuck. So I speed off. We talk barely, and it seems awkward. And I heard through some words that you.
off it. I got too much drive, don't wanna steer off the path and crash and get destroyed. I mean, I could. But I listen to that weatherman cause it might rain. Keep my windshield wiped. Perhaps. Y'all throw so much shade. And I got jacket and trunk, but that's in the front. I also got power for both of us. If you're ever in need of jump, just let me know, my nigga. I had to switch gears on him. Because I kind of like to, I like to have fun. I kind of want to like play a game, you know? Yes. Snakes in the grass, but I walk. I got some new boots on the back. It says golf, so I'll be prepared for they bite. I would if you want me to. Right now, I don't know. I drop my piggies when I'm in it because it feels amazing. The irony is I stop eating bacon. Don't get it twisted, nigga. I'm still hungry. Oh, he's lonely. All my friends talk about they hoes and tenderonies. And all I can show him is a couple calls and mo things that I've made in the couple past months. He's on, please. Everyone is a sheep. Me a lone wolf. Nobody gonna make a peep because everyone wants some wolf. Since everyone is a sheep, not everyone. Get off. Why? Why are you asking this? Because you want me to get off? Is that what you... Which way, who knows? One day, fuck no, the next day, okay. But fuck y'all, I know that T is foe for foe. I just want that garden and that Batmobile. Good health, success. Why do you want me to get off so bad? Why you'll find somebody who love me and raise a couple of lizards, but my vehicle... Why do you want me to get off so bad? A couple of miles, don't keep it pushing, nigga. I had to switch some gears on a fish tank. Why? I had to switch gears on a, you know... All right, bro.